congratulations, Jason, Skateboard Hall of Fame. I want to talk about his skating. One of the first times I seen him, launch ramps were still popular. You know, people were launching off the ramp doing Japaners. And I remember Jason Lee grabbing Mute, like, off the flat ground at least 3 feet. He, like, ollied over the launch ramp, and that was Jason Lee. And a lot of vert skaters would do street skating, and they could get away with it. But after Jason Lee, if you didn't practice street skating, you couldn't get away with being a street skater. He's definitely one of the guys that changed things for the better. I know I got tons of stories of Jason, but they're probably more special than being kept to myself. I love you, Jason. If anyone deserves to be in the Skateboard Hall of Fame, it's you.
Dude, I'll give you $100 and I'll take out the Benihanas if you slide that 75-foot handrail.
I've never laughed so hard in my life as when I was around Jason Lee when we were teenagers. Multiple times I thought I might actually die from laughing so hard. My life would not have been the same without Jason in it. We skated together every day and pushed each other to get better at skateboarding in between playing Super Mario Brothers. To me, Jason always exuded style on a skateboard, and it was amazing to watch the style and charisma he had as a kid evolve into the creative endeavors he did with Stereo, and then beyond skateboarding into acting, making films, and now with photography and his family. You certainly left your mark on skateboarding, as well as my life, Jason. Congratulations on this great honor.
I first met Jason Lee in the summer of 1987 on a trip to California with Mike Vallely. It was really apparent that Jason had something unique. When people were still fumbling through the ollie, Jason was already doing kickflip tail slides, massive 360 flips, massive backside flips. There was a sea change happening in skateboarding, and he was at the forefront of it. Jason stayed at the top of his game through the early 90s and the formation of our company Stereo Skateboards in 1992. Jason is one of the first that's been able to apply the laser focus and the stop at nothing will and determination of skateboarding to other mediums like photography, directing, acting. He's broken down the wall for any young skater to pursue any of those creative endeavors and say, not only can I be damn good at it, I can be the best. Love you, Jay Lee, and congratulations on this induction. You truly are Hall of Fame.
Jason Lee. Say it again. Jason Lee. This is your favorite skater, Mark Johnson.
You have been such a huge part of my skateboarding in the early 90s when everything was, you know, new stuff was happening all the time, and watching you skate, trick selection, the grace, the style, the personality, even the clothes.
Jason Lee, the total package. I want to congratulate you on your induction into the Skateboarding Hall of Fame,
where you belong.
Keep doing Jay Lee, because we love you, bud.